your fun mom.
We have a crime scene sample and a sample from a suspect, handwriting, glass, fingerprints. And the question is, did the two samples come from the same source? I would say the likelihood ratio is actually a very broad concept. So it applies quite broadly to other places where you might be doing forensic analyses and trying to figure out the timing of events.
When people say I'm comparing two bullets, what they're doing is they're looking at the striations on the land impressions. In this case, I think I have six lands. There's different types of guns that have more or fewer guns. This is called conventional rifling.